once again. This is Lance Cassidy here, and it's time for more Goldfinger 64. Today's mission is the Alps, and if I remember my movie correctly, this is the level where we meet Tilly Masterson. So, also hopefully this is a completed level, unlike Airport. We'll see. I can't talk today. Let's just play. Pursue Goldfinger, disable Tilly's car, minimize civilian casualties. Arriving in the Alps, Goldfinger is trailed along the winding mountainous roads. While stopped at a fruit stand, shots were fired from a would-be female assassin. As Oddjob rushes his employer back into their vehicle, the woman dashes to her convertible and speeds off. This is exactly what we needed, some girl going off half-cocked after our target. She's just made herself your top priority, Bond. Track her down and find out what she knows. You'll have a certain way of doing things with the softer sex, so I'll leave the method up to you. She's obviously had a bad history with Goldfinger, and any further intel can only strengthen our case against him. With his safety now in question, Goldfinger will no doubt be stepping up his level of security. I wouldn't be surprised if you start running into roadblocks or checkpoints from here on out. And if your previous encounters are any indication, there'll be more of a shoot-first, ask-questions-later variety. Except this shooting may involve heavy weapons or turret guns. Keep your head on a swivel, 007. It's gonna be fun. You should know better than to pick up hitchhikers, James. Even the pretty ones. Oh, holy shit. Tilly will be leaving the gas station soon. How am I supposed to... Don't tell me this is a driving mission. Bruh. They have a working Aston Martin DB5 in this game. Oh my god. Okay. I should probably clarify that going into this Let's Play, I have remained completely spoiler-free. Like, I had seen some of the screenshots on GoldenEye Vault and Shooters Forever, like, way back in the day when I thought this was still a dead mod. But once this has been released, I have not looked at any of the videos, any of the promotional material, or anything like that, so I'm going into all of these levels completely blind. I did not know this was here. Okay, let's just shake off our Bondian fangasm here, but, I get to drive the Aston Martin. Dude, are you kidding me right now? And you can run over them like you can with the tank. Oh my god, I love this. This is great. Oh, it's like Grand Theft James Bond. Okay, there's rocket launchers, and I'm dead. Nope, that's what I get for getting carried away. Alright, come on, Lance. Time to knuckle down and focus a little bit. At least the handling on this one is a lot better than the DB5 in the From Russia with Love game. What was... Oh, okay. Trying to watch myself here, because now I don't know who's gonna have a damn rocket launcher. Get back to the car, Bond. Run. Okay, now I'm nervous. Shit. Just out of force of habit, I keep hitting B to reload. Oh fuck, rocket launcher. Oh, a bunch of rocket launchers. Or super bazooka, as they seem to be called. Fuck! Get it together, Lance. Oh god, I'm not gonna make it to the gas station. That's all there is to this one. Oh god, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. You know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna reset. I just... Ugh. The stress of that is way too much for me right now, having to go through this level with no health. Now if I can just remember where... the bazookas are. And I think one of them's here. Nope. Jumped the gun, as it were. Come on. Okay, God. Oh my God. Alright, let's get everything back to normal here. Fuck it. Okay. I thought those were the other bazookas. They're not. Just get in the car, Bond. Car, Bond. There we go. Good. Alright, made it that time. No we didn't. Whoa, getting a little bit of lag here. I don't know why these other people are just like randomly standing on the side of the road here. Alright, come on, Bond, we're almost there. Get to your home. Now, please tell me I didn't need a damn bazooka. Do I have anything that might help? Tilly's car has been disabled. Pursue Goldfinger and complete. Hello there. Lovely day, isn't it? Quite. Not one to let get away from you. And fuck. Alright, gotta reset again. So I guess I have to pursue Goldfinger and then double back or something? Alright, well, let's try one more time. Yeah, just run directly towards a moving car, you fucking idiots. Alright, I've got plenty of time left, so hopefully I'll make it to where I need to go. Okay, beautiful. What happened to my car? Must have been one of those factory recalls I hear about, blah blah blah. Perhaps I could offer you a lift? Yes, I'd like that. Didn't get to read all that, but... Okay, so all I had to do was keep driving. Alright, definitely my favorite level so far. Far and away my favorite level so far. Absolutely no complaints about that one. Like I said, Grand Theft, James Bond, it felt like. So if y'all enjoyed the video, be sure to like, comment, and or subscribe. Links are in the description so you can follow me on Facebook and Twitter. Support this channel on Patreon. Lance Cassidy, signing off.